Clearly we're speechless.
We're using conversation, transcendence, and transformation all the time, but just don't have the language to be able to describe.
Establishing community, which is very, very vital in the teaching of the Dan, accepting each other that we are together.
Everybody ought to be able to answer three critical questions. Who am I? Am I who I say I am? And am I all I ought to be?
So I don't think I've ever been inspired like this before in my life. Okay.